competing with a major injury may not be the prudent decision right now.
He's on the defensive here. He came into this match expecting a fight. That's exactly what he did. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little tough to wait for him.
WWE for years and only see a match that good a few times. Here is your winner, Rich.